And it is the most influential music of our culture today.
Yes.
And it's not being used in the way that it should be used. It can be used to form positivity, but I mean, I don't know if our culture is addicted to ignorance or mainstream or media, but we can use it, change it around, and show these rappers we talk about as being cool to get shot and go to jail. That is not cool. Little kids need to find a different way and need a better example. And they grow up looking at him, oh wow, he got shot. Oh wow, he got shot. Jesus died, he came back. And he came back for you. That's more important. But I'm gonna just go ahead and get into this. I put this together earlier today. One day, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess, you're the Lord, the Master, the Savior, God in the flesh, sent from heaven to save us from our sin. I'll give you my life to be forgiven. For some to cry for you, they need to be behind the gates of a prison, so we can open our eyes to see and our ears to listen. Lost in sin, given into transgression, we welcome you in our hearts, and now you form transition. Your love is untraditional, you never stop loving us, because despite our lives are so sinful. For that, I'm forever grateful. I don't praise you enough, I can't tell you how much I really thank you. Without you, I am worthless. Why did you save me? Your love, I don't deserve it, but you are so preserving. Make us kings and queens by making us your servant. From the jail to the altar, you are father. We're your sons, your daughters. Who needs a bridge when we serve a savior who walks on water? You are our Jehovah Jireh, our provider. Because of you, we are survivors. We are destined to win. Everyone says that we can't, but I say they're just a bunch of liars.